We got Tony McKinney in the right lane going up against Chuck Sizing in the left lane.
Clear the starting line.
wait to see him come out. I just can't wait to see him come out. Not the Lumina, man. Not anybody at all. Not anybody. Oh, there he is. Oh, no, that's not him. Oh, man. Greg Chandler also here. Greg hit both walls, but Greg is already out. Looks like he's doing all right. But B-Red, oh man. I'm so zoomed in that this thing can focus and the stabilization is a little bit shaky.
All right, so word from the top end of the track, both drivers are okay.
Oh,
so
God,
that's good.
God,
both
God,
drivers,
man.
Are okay.
Whew. Man.
Folks, we're going to be down just for a little bit. Got to get this cleaned up.
God.
Get the drivers taken care of down there as well. So we'll be down just for a bit. Now's a good time.
So first pair down is gonna be a ranking and it's gonna be a by run.
Alright, first pair comes to be Chris Rankin versus Greg Chandler. But Greg Chandler not going to make the call. So Chris Rankin with the by run here, which means he'll automatically be in the invitational class tomorrow. Congratulations to him. Just sounds angry here on the starting line.
And second pair down is going to be Chris Cordain in the left lane going up against J. Jimmy Taylor on the right lane.